The Devgan family is currently going through a rough patch. Just a day after her father-in-law, Veeru Devgan's demise, Kajol was snapped outside the Lilavati hospital in Mumbai, which made her fans worried. As the photos go viral, Kajol's visit made her fans wonder who is now unwell in their family. While many questioned why the actress is at the hospital, few of them mentioned that her mother and veteran actress Tanuja is admitted there and Kajol went to see her mother. Reportedly, back in November 2, veteran beauty Tanuja was rushed to hospital after she complained about back pain.